नमस्कार मुंबई पुणे वणकम चेन्नई एंड मरहबन मस्कत. सो हियर आई एम बैक टुडे विथ अ वेरी वेरी बेसिक थिंग दैट यू कैन स्टार्ट इफ यू आर येट स्ट्रगलिंग टू बिगिन विथ योर फिटनेस जर्नी. सी इट हैपन्स, यू नो, यू हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ मेंटल ब्लॉक वेयर देर आर सर्टन फूड आइटम्स विच आर नो मोर फूड आइटम्स बट एन इमोशन फॉर यू. लाइक tea and rice is a emotion for me. I'll not give it up for anything in the world. So there are some humble beginnings that you can do. This was the cup I was taking my tea when I came to Muscat. So this was what was existing in my house. And what I did is, sorry, not I did, my husband gifted me this cup on 1st of January. So I switched from this cup to this cup. So this must be around 150 ml in size or probably more than that. And this is roughly 100 ml. What's the use? Firstly, you put something in less quantity in your stomach, which is not very, very necessary. This used to take 2 or sometimes 2.5 spoons of sugar. This takes just 1 spoon of sugar, which is 5 grams. Now, automatically it cut down your calories, and definitely the way I take my tea, the ginger tea, the typical Indian way, you know, cutting chai wala types, that really doesn't helps you with some nutrition benefits. Now, coming to portions of rice, poha, upma, oats, cornflakes and alike, if you are someone who starts with this kind of a portion, worry not, you're not khalas. What you can do is, you can start with a humble vati, we call it in Marathi, or chota sa steel ka bowl. Also in the meanwhile, you can simply stick to eating in a small steel plate or a small glass plate, but a dark colored glass plate, something like blue in color, green in color, it helps a lot psychologically. Then what you can do is, you know, as one more humble beginning, I'm not a fan of smoothies. I used to take them. It has given me hell lot of improvement in my skin, in my liver functioning, but I'm someone who gets bored very easily. Adherence is a big time problem for me. I cannot stick to something very long, like not more than even 5 to 6 days. So what you can start is, you can start taking green salad. I'm very specific here. Green salad is green leaves I am talking about. Now I take whatever I get, palak, methi, cholai, amaranth, what do you call it, lettuce, Swiss chard, collards, or whatever green leafy vegetable I locate in my nearby groceries, I just pick them up. I just separate the stems, I wash it and I eat it. Sometimes I use apple cider vinegar in them too, but it's your choice, optional. No salt to be added, lemon is allowed, pepper is allowed. You know, we anyways take a lot of salt in our diet, so we don't need salt on each and everything that we take. So that is the second humble beginning you can do. First is, change your cup size, bowl size, plate size, and two main meals, probably lunch and dinner only, are to be accompanied with a green salad. Accompanied in the sense, you have to begin with the green salad. Start as in, you know, it's your lunchtime or dinner time, just start with the leaves and then move on to your main course. Now, does this really helps? It does. Believe me, you don't have to move mountains all of a sudden. You just have to take that one small baby step at a time, and these small baby steps will help you trek the mountain with ease, without pain, without injury, without killing your willpower, and keeping you sane all through. See you again.